Hey everyone, it's Nino Llanera here with your daily dose of news about us on Tayo.
Here's a question for you. Would you pay for someone's blood and sweat-stained trunks? What if those trunks were worn by Manny Pacquiao? The fighting senator auctioned off the trunks he wore in his most recent fight to raise money for Jimmy Kimmel Live to end ALS. About 60 bids came in, eventually driving the final price to $24,750. Before his bout against Keith Thurman, Pacquiao dedicated it to a Jimmy Kimmel Live staffer battling ALS. Definitely a great cause to support. He did it again. After recently releasing a free IG filter called Ancestor Eyes that puts a Bye Bye mask on users' faces, Bye Bye artist Christian Kabuai has come out with a second IG filter called Yakan Pankawin. This time, the filter places a ceremonial face painting on the user, inspired by the Yakan tribe of Mindanao. To get the filter, follow Christian.Kabuai on Instagram.
Can't wait to try that. Have you tried that before? Let us know in the comments below.
In Vancouver, it wasn't the luck of the Irish, just pure Pinoy talent that brought 13-year-old Emma Jose to the 2019 North American Irish Dance Championships. Emma ranked among the top 30 among 100 dancers from around the world, all showcasing their toe heights, leaps, and athleticism. Just last week, Emma won a local competition in her home state of New York. Now, she knows Filipinos probably don't know too much about Irish dance, but she says they'll definitely get a kick out of it after checking it out. Congrats, Emma!
Create a Jackson Pollock splatter of concrete poetry.
And a renowned Filipino-American poet is slamming into the Smithsonian. Slam poet Regie Cabico will be participating in the Smithsonian Asian American Pacific Center. He'll be among the writers gathering to share and expand knowledge about Asian American literature. Cabico, known as the Lady Gaga of spoken word, has won multiple National Poetry Slam championships. His work has been included in countless anthologies, and he has been featured on MTV's Free Your Mind spoken word tour.
Well, that's all we have for you today. Thanks for tuning in, and make sure to keep up with us on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and Instagram.